10-year-old Douglas Dorsey III is feeling a little pain. He's battered and bruised with a head injury and a broken wrist. The victim, he says, of a fight
at his school with a bad boy.
A bad kid, a kid that doesn't like people and just wants to hurt people.
A fight caught on camera. Look closely in the upper right-hand corner. You see the other boy throwing punches and kicks. Douglas says he kicked back, but was overcome by the middle school student.
He kept trying to do some karate kicks and stuff. He kept trying to, like, hit me. He kicked me and then stomped me in my face. We wasn't playing.
The boy then stomped Douglas's glasses, broke them in pieces. The father says the fight happened Tuesday afternoon inside the cafeteria at Ashburton Elementary Middle School in Northwest Baltimore. He got a call from the school, was told about his son's injury. He arrived with one question.
What happened? That's all I wanted to know is what happened to my child.
But the father says no one, including the principal, could give him any answers.
He never sat down with me and talked to me. I felt no compassion from the school. I never got an apology from the principal. I never got the sense of concern. I got dismissed, basically.
But the father managed to get the video, which at one point shows a cafeteria worker seemingly observing the fight, but did not intervene. Dorsey says his son told teachers that day he didn't want to go to recess, and teachers told him to sit in the lunchroom. It's not clear why the other boy was there.
Is my child safe at school? I know outside of schools we have a problem, but inside of school, at lunch, I have to worry about a middle school.